What's up, guy? And hey, Stepa, back at you for another exciting video. So, on today's video, we're going to be talking about all the great mint dips that I have had and what I think is a favorite. Hey, nobody asked you, Cat. What the greatest mint dip is. I've had personally. So, my cat wants to. So, now I've had just about every mint dip out there. I've had Longhorn Mint. That wasn't bad. I had that recently. I've had Skull Mint, and that's pretty good. Skull Extra Mint, I think that's better because, see, Skull Extra Mint, I think, tastes exactly, not exactly, I'd say similar to Copenhagen Mint, but, see, that's the thing about mint dips, that a lot of people don't understand. See, let's take a can of, like, oh boy, Grizz Green. Okay, that's your, like, top of the line wintergreen dips. Okay. I have not seen a wintergreen dip that can ever taste the same as Grizzly. That's like Copenhagen. I've never found a dip that tastes like Copenhagen. So they all taste similar. Oh my goodness, Cat. Make it so hard to make a video sometimes. Yeah. You see? Having a little furry friend sometimes makes things difficult. Get your butt out of my face, Cat. Jesus. Freaking cat. You're weird sometimes. Anyhow, so, yeah. Where was I? Right now I'm dipping on Copenhagen Mint. Got a nice fatty of that in. Like I said, you know, I never was too, like, keen on mint dips until, like, recently. Like, because, like, I don't know why, but for some reason, lately I've just been dipping, like, Copenhagen Mint, I don't know why, but it's a good dip, you know? I mean, I remember when it first came out and everybody couldn't get it, and one of my buddies sent me, like, a couple cans of it, and I was like, oh, this is awesome. But, yeah. You know? Another good one is, one that you can't find hardly anywhere anymore is Kodiak Mint. Now, Kodiak Mint is by far one of my favorite mint dips. Like, when I, right around when I first started dipping, like, Kodiak Mint was it. Like, that was, like, the greatest mint ever. You know, that you didn't really hear too much about, like, like Stoker's Mint. Stoker's Mint, you didn't really hear too much of. You know, it wasn't, I remember that you can only find Stoker's for the longest time, just in a tub. And everybody's like, oh, you know, I if I'm going to buy, like, a can of dip, you know, I don't want to buy a whole freaking tub, you know, because, you know, you only want just one can. And that's when Stoker's was like, all right, let's just start selling our dip and dip cans like everybody else does. You know, so you can either buy it, you gotta buy Stoker's in a can or fucking tub. A tub, correct me if I'm wrong, I believe a tub fits like 10 cans, something like that, you know. Could be wrong, like I said. A tub might fit five cans of, depending on the size, but yeah. Anyhow, that's my take on mint. Like, but I would have to say overall, my favorite mint dip has to be, I would say Kodiak mint. Like I said, you can't find it hardly anywhere anymore. I think I've only found it once, and God, I was probably like, I think I was in New York. Yeah, I was in New York, and I found a can of dip. I found a can of that, but they wanted way too much for it, so I was like, yeah, I can keep it, but, you know. But it's a hit or miss. Anyhow, hope everybody has a great week. It's Monday. And don't forget, you can use my coupon code or discount code on Send It Official and get 15% off your order. I just got this amazing face shield to send it all over, bud. And you can also get like a send it hat, you know. So you get 15% off your order. So go ahead and fucking send it!